We printed here some really goodies from Rick and Morty, Mr. Poopy Butthole.
Ooh-wee!
Okay, there is a lot of debris still on it, which are the supports, which we need to break off. It comes off really hard, and then it gives a whole lot of a mess. But this one I already cleaned.
I'm Pickle Rick!
And I think that's a really nice... It really worked out really great. And we're gonna need to paint this. But I kinda wanna smooth it out first. And I kinda don't wanna sand it. Because I'm not so into sanding. I really hate it. It's dusty and it's really tedious work. So we can try to smooth it out with an edge primer. But mostly you need to sand it as well. But we're gonna try that for sure. We can rub it in with thinner or acetone or whatever, something that eats away the plastic. We can maybe heat it up, so we can try the heat bit on the chest here and see what it does. We have the paint ready here with some brushes, all kinds of colors of paint. You can see that here, white, yellow, orange, brown, some kind of greenish, purple, green, blue, black. These were very cheap from China. These are acrylic paints. We can probably mix around with these so we get the right colors for Rick and Morty. I got some ABS. Let's try the heat with the ABS. I don't think heat is gonna work on PLA very well. Let's heat this up. It's gonna be a little bit loud, I think. I'm gonna try to low pass that. So it doesn't bother you as much. That's really hot. Let's check. Okay, this is very mushy. Oh, it's already dried up, but really hot. I didn't see much of a change. Here I applied the heat on this side. Here I didn't. I don't see much of a change. Nope, I can't say I do. This ABS doesn't work very well. Let's try heat on the chest of Morty. This is his chest. Let's try to heat it up. Ooh, it's really mushy. And it got a little bit more shiny. But if you see this back, it's shiny as well and it's really smooth. It's maybe a little bit more smooth now though. So for me, heat, no, it doesn't do it very well. Let's try the thinner. So let's take a little bit of thinner. Let's see if we can actually smooth it out. The shine is all gone, but oh man, this is as smooth as it gets. Whoa, but the black is totally white. Now what, why is that? It feels like fabric now. It's really smooth, but why does it do the discoloration? It is a little bit soft now though, but it's really smooth. Whoa, we are onto something here, guys. Oh, we're gonna try that on ABS. Here we heat it, but no, there is no difference whatsoever. Let's try this. Thank you. needs to evaporate. Whoa! Oh! Okay, the looks aren't there, but it's really smooth. Okay, we're onto something, guys. Thinner, not acetone, thinner. Maybe it works with acetone, but I don't have any acetone. Ooh, this is really smooth. Now, it still is a little bit soft though. So I think you need to let it stand overnight. So it can evaporate everything and harden again. Because now you can actually press with your nail little holes in it. But why does it turn white? The blue isn't turning white. Whoa, that's actually smooth and a lot more shiny than the other side. This isn't thinnered up. Yeah, it leaked up to here, so you can actually see the difference. It's also a little bit sticky, so you need to let it rest overnight. So let's prime this. I did two coats and actually it's really smooth, but you still see the lines from the layers. But I don't really, in the back it's a little bit better, but I don't really mind that. On the ABS I did a couple of coats of that thinner, and this is, I think if you paint that, I don't think you actually gonna see the lines anymore from the layers. I brushed this with a thinner. This is the third time that I do that. Exactly what I'm doing. I'm just giving it a little coat of that thinner and then let it evaporate.
The next step.
This has been drying. I gave it an extra coat and this has been drying overnight. So yeah, we're the next day now. The thinner with ABS is awesome. Here you can hear the layers. I'm gonna keep it a little bit closer to the microphone. You can actually hear the layers. Listen to this. It's totally smooth. This is the thinner, and this is without the thinner. You can still see the layers a little bit. Thinner smooths your project. So now we're gonna paint Morty. Yeah, his neck is a little bit awkward, but yeah, it's just what it is. His fingers molten a little bit because I used the heat gun on it. And yeah, it doesn't look really nice, but I don't mind. The yellow of his shirt is a little bit more dull than this brighter yellow. And then the bluish of his pants. It's gonna be closest to this because this is marine blue. That's up to purple. Let's start. I'm pretty happy with the result at the moment. It should be a little bit more light. So a little bit more white. I'm gonna give the blue a second coat first. Okay, I'm gonna let this dry. Would this help? Huh, this helps a lot. And let's try to make the pink from his face. Is this pink? Flesh color. Break the seal. Use a little bit of white. Mix it and check it out. I think it's quite accurate. From the get-go. I need to have a little bit more white. I'm happy with it. Let's test. I've absolutely no idea what I'm doing. Let's just print a doll and paint it. Easy, easy, very easy. The shirt is a yellow. This is really bright yellow. So we need to change it a little bit. Does it need to be more white or more black? Let's try white first. Yeah, it's blending. Yeah, that's actually... I think I overdid it a little bit. Gonna make myself a coffee. And then we're gonna continue painting. Okay, you need at least two coats and then it's quite okay. I know, I suck. I need to open his pants. Oh my god. In my defense, I need to watch the camera as well, otherwise I'm painting here somewhere. done with it. The only thing I want to change is this mouth, because it's not red, it's black in the cartoon. So I'm going to change that while I'm cleaning my brushes. I'm going to say goodbye to you guys. I thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe because we're going to do the Pickle Rick and Mr. Poopy Head. And of course, Rick. That's for soon. And this episode is over. I thank you for watching. I see you guys the next time. Bye. And I probably... Oh my god. I'm that stupid. I know. That's two times. Jesus.